To fix the problems related with your USB device, mainly there are two options. The first one is the formatting. For this, you go to the My Computer and then right click on your USB device and then choose Format and click on Quick Format. Please note that by doing this way, you will lose all of your data in your USB drive. So click on Start. Then you will get a warning message saying that formatting will erase all the data on this device. So click OK to be formatted. Okay, now the format has been completed. Click OK and use your device as usual without any problem. Now, if you couldn't fix your problem by this option, you can try the second option. That is, you go to the Start menu and click here for Device Manager and open Device Manager and then locate disk drives. Okay, here you select your USB device. Please be care in selecting your USB drive. Please be care to not select other devices. Okay, now right click on your device and then click uninstall. Okay, you will get a confirmation box. Click OK. Now unplug your USB device from your computer and then plug it once again. Okay, now you can see this message. The software has been installed successfully. And also you can see the autoplay box also. You can open it and use your USB without any problem. By this way also, you can fix the problem related with your USB drive. So thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips.